So I have to be good at this game in order to get the proper thing. We'll see how I do. Hopefully, I'm good enough to get a decent dragon out of it. Hey, let's Google it real quick before I get started. God knows that if we wait for the opening cinematic to be done, it's probably gonna be tomorrow. I wish we knew how to do that, because I can make MIDI music, I just can't make normal music. I mean, what I might have to do is I just have to probably just turn a bunch of MIDIs into PCMs or something like that. That was on reverse, right? Down is up and up is down. Berserk. Interesting. I don't know what instrument it is. Widescreen. What does that do for me? Now, is that going to look good for you guys? That's what I'm worried about. Probably not. Let's keep it in mono, or 4.3, sorry. It's no, because my OBS is fine-tuned to whatever is being output, so I'm just keep it on mono. Or why do you keep saying mono? I'll keep it on 4.3. We'll see how that goes. Okay, opponent, I'm depending on your... Oh, sorry. Trekkies, I'm depending on your stage sequence.
Laxenia, courier profebo, Mester Promos Feos, Tistanar, Da, Pasca Feos.
Bukan, Laxenia Genem.
Yodia, Anus.
Senya Gene, Geskel de Zadike, Dan, Ducati Roki, After the Duperas, the Zenz, Merks, Kai Rotanux, Pascal Bo. Devon to Laguna Ducati. Da. De Gesquete. No, Enfas Ivan.
Deanes Mechania.
Denim.
Oni Valadinor Naus.
Denim.
Naus.
So this is a different guy than the first game. So we don't know what happened to the guy with the first game. Oh my. All right, stage one. So I'm stuck on the ground for this one. It's harder to spam the button in this one. I think they have a limit on here. It is a lot nicer. If I could make a scenario look this good, I'd be happy. It's probably not gonna happen though. I need a real artist, or at least I need to learn some real artistry in terms of making textures. I'm thinking of making Void Skipper 3D, because I can just do textureless 3D like Star Fox on the SNES. And it'll still come off looking okay, because in space you can get away with a high poly count. Okay, let's figure out the rhythm then.
Leia, Lufisa, Eutus, Enakero, Lucianna. Lucianna's met you, Forms Imperial. Keskel de Daruka. Enemy to smoke.
Okay, we're at stage two. How do I know when I need to select a route? Okay, I figured out the pattern here. Wait, am I not supposed to kill this guy? No, okay, whatever. Too late. Okay, so, crap. How do I reset then? Can I just kill myself? Will they let me? You have to realize that I'm not looking at chat most of the time, so I need to take my eyes off the screen in order to see what's going on in chat. But if I'm supposed to go left, then let me just do a soft reset and see if I can just restart at the second stage. It's got a save file, right? So, I mean... Oh, no... Who? Okay, so level one is just a tutorial, so I don't think you can even, like, lose this thing. I'm gonna see if I can get away with just not shooting at all. Oh, maybe I need to actually shoot this thing. Okay. Thing is, the fact that position and aim are both on this side of the screen is kind of hard to deal with in terms of, like, if I want to aim and also defend myself. Left, left, and up. Neat. Guess that's what the berserk button does. Wait, do I want Does this game have Dragon XP? Oh, I thought you were just talking about Panzer Dragoon Saga. Oh, okay, okay, I get it. I thought the routes were just like in Star Fox, where like if you just take the route, you unlock the new thing. I thought this was a straight action game. Okay, let's try getting all these experience points. Wait, it didn't let me go left. Or that wasn't it, wasn't it? I was trying to, it didn't let me. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's figure out the level selectors why. Right, okay. Last time. And then after this, we'll just do whatever happens. It says on IGN that there is a second path on level 1, but I don't even know where that would be. Right, okay. But the game calls it level 2. Let me go up. Okay, well maybe it doesn't happen here, but... Okay, I was just trying to practice to see if I'm any... Oh well, okay. So I'll just try to hug left as hard as possible when the next stage comes in. Was that an option in the options menu? Because I didn't see it. I wonder if I can kill this guy. Nope. Okay. I tried. does that even mean? Well, if it's that fast, then it shouldn't be too bad for me to get through it. Okay, episode 2. Now, I'm going to kill the things behind me, switch to front view, hug left. Okay, I'm trying to go left. There we go. Okay, I hit it. I got it. Hey! Man, I can fly. That's nice. No, I missed it. The lasers are transparent? I'm not really seeing it. Alright. Now I'm ready. Not sure what they're planning on throwing at me. I'm probably speaking too soon, but this fight feels a lot easier than the first boss of the last game. Not quite 100. Okay, so did my dragon just get better? Okay, this route I need to hold left the entire freaking time. What language are they speaking? Neat. Hanzerish. It's probably harder to learn than Klingon. Okay, I'm gonna face forward, hug left the entire freaking time. Am I done hugging left? Was that it? I think I'm on the left path now. What? No! Ah! Well, at least I keep my experience, right? Because everything looks the same to me, so I wouldn't be able to, like, spot the route change until it's probably too late. Yeah, it's here, right? If I'm on foot, at least I know what I'm doing. Okay. Ominous. Oh, this guy again. Where's his health bar? What the? No! Ah! Every freaking. Okay. Okay. And then. No. Thank you. See ya, Mish. Ah, crap. Thanks for stopping in. Come on the left. Okay, I'm about dead. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Yeah, I see it recharging, but I want to save the full amount for the boss if possible. That berserk, he still hit me. Okay, this time I think I can. I need to preserve more health on the beginning of the route. That's the problem. I keep taking too many hits here. Isn't he dead yet? Okay, now I'm on the route. I don't know if shooting this guy even does anything at this point. Because he keeps just throwing enemies at me. Okay, and there goes my health, right in time for the boss. Hey, did it! Can't tell if I'm waiting for one last final screw you from this guy if he explodes and try to take out the last piece of my health. Okay, by hold up, you mean pull up? Because I have inverted controls. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I knew that was coming somewhere. That had to happen at some point. Hug the ceiling. Alright, how long do I have to do that for? Am I done on the route? I'm already on the route, so I can actually fight now? So I'm almost out of health. Okay, haircut, I'm good. So it's after that door. Okay. Ah. Thank you. Oh, okay. I wasn't paying attention to the radar. Frat. Okay, well, at least I know what to do now. What? Hey, no. This is not what I was supposed to do. I'm on the wrong route, right? Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna intentionally do bad. Except it doesn't seem to matter. And hopefully these guys kill me so I can restart on the right route. I was holding up! And it just didn't let me. Okay, I'm surrounded and standing still. I'm waiting for these guys to kill me. Shoot me, you cowards. Oh, it's going up right now. Okay, just finish me off. There we go. Okay, let's do this properly. This place has an interesting water effect. Up, and we're good. Okay. Whoa, okay. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting 100% on this one. Ah! Okay. We'll get through this. Just two more levels, right? So now that I'm on the wrong route, I try to get killed, no one can help me. Well, I'm trying to get my Panzer Dragoon Saga unlocked, so I gotta get that upper route. Holding up, and good. All right. Ugh. So much health lost already. Most of these are good. I don't even know what hit me that time. Oh, that was a cheap shot. Ah! What happens? Ah! I thought I was shooting at them, but I think I have to shoot at the scaffolding above it or something. That's probably the issue. I managed to get through that without getting hit. Okay. I locked onto him and I let go, and he still hit me. They're just kamikazing me. Thank you. Okay, we're getting there. I feel like I got this. I don't know why. But, Alright, where is he? It's a fish? Okay, I might have just burned that berserk. Dodge or move or anything like that, so I'm not really sure what I'm meant to do here. Too close to this guy. I can't maneuver. Oh, crap. I really need my berserk right now. Okay, one more time. We know what to do. I was supposed to dodge that. It's only gonna get worse. Crap. I'm leveling up my dragon. Should my dragon have more health by now or something? I didn't even manage to get to the end of that one. Am I getting worse? It's too early. Why do those guys always get me? Okay, I'm gonna save the Berserk until the bridge is done, because I'm pretty sure that's the only point where it actually matters. Come on. Saving Berserk for when he starts all that stupid crap with the, Oh crap, did he hit me? There we go. This is where I need the Berserk. I'm not even sure if I can dodge that last one. That big laser kind of... my movement is kind of locked at the point that laser comes in. Okay, we're doing a little better this time. Ah! That much better. Got hit by one. This does not bode well. You have to do really good against the fish. Ah, hit the door. Okay. So there's that one section where everyone just kamikazes me. Takes away half my health. That is what I need to avoid this time. Second wave. And hug. Alright. Ah, there we go, got it. Berserk is useful here. Oh, I might have shot it too early. Oh, this part isn't too bad anyway. And then the missiles. There you are. Wow. No hits so far. This might be the one. Ah! Well, had to happen at some point. I don't know why I keep missing that door specifically. More. I think that's it. We gotta watch out for that door. No, that wasn't it. That was not it. That was not the only one. Okay. Door. I still got a good amount of health left. And that stupid hanging door thing section should be giving me a little bit of boost on the Berserk. There we go. Not enough, but I'll make it up on the boss. Oh crap, where's everyone coming from? I just looked over, there's like 10 viewers. Well, everyone, if you're not familiar with this game, this is Panzer Dragoon Zwei. On the Sega Saturn. Trying to get max level dragon on this save file so I can move it over to my Panzer Dragoon Saga game, which should unlock, I think, some sort of dragon egg or something. I'm not sure. It's the first time I'm playing any of these games. Where's that freaking fish? There he is. Down there. At me, bro. Are you okay there? Because you feel, it sounds like you had a little bit of a stroke. Okay, I'm saving all my Berserk for those stupid little red mine things. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. At this point, I don't even need to dodge his laser. I probably can just tank it and still take him out. There they are. Here they come. Oh, and now. Focus on dodging. Hopefully it gets out of the water long enough to get hit by a few Berserks. There we go. Okay, I like the balance in health right now. I just have to dodge this next laser. There we go. By the time I get enough health where I can tank the laser, I don't even need it anymore. How about that? Ah, no, you don't. Yeah, I definitely was not ready for that flip with the amount of health I normally ran. Okay. So you said this boss has one final little trick to make sure that I don't make it out of this level, but I got half health, and I'm feeling good about it. I bet it has something to do with his tail. Hey! No, I think that was it, wasn't it? Levels! Oh wow! I didn't know it went up to 6. Is it supposed to go up to 6? Blue. Okay, so how much more dragon can I get than this? Is this as dragon as it gets? Okay, so just kill everything. I can do that. Oh, crap, did I skip that? I didn't mean to skip that. How many levels does this game actually have? Come on. Ah, oh, okay. I'm not doing too hot on this one. What is going on? Ah! Trekkies, how many favorite levels do you have? Ah! Oh, sorry, misread that. Okay, this is... Am I even capable of killing this guy? Okay, never mind. Swept too soon. He's dead. Probably should have berserked him. Yeah, I think I'm doing pretty okay right now. I think I have 6 lock-ons now or something? I don't know. But to be honest, I prefer the normal nuggets with the spicy mustard or something to that effect. Cause I had the spicy nuggets and they weren't super impressive. What am I supposed to do against this boss? He keeps shielding against me. Wait, why is my laser blue? How is he dead? Oh, he's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. No! Okay, that's not good. Ah! Frick! Okay, not getting honey mustard on the nuggets is a crime, though. Like, you had legitimate reason to sue. Oh, I totally would have been mad. Honey mustard is not optional. Ah, okay. So I have to pre-fight the boss, and then get through a whole bunch of enemies, and then fight the boss for real, after getting through his shield. So his whole gimmick is all these shields. Okay, I think I got it now. I think I figured it out. The boss isn't too bad. I just have to burn my way through his shield with the berserk. Who's behind me? What the? Who's shooting at me? There's nothing on the radar. Whoa, okay. That's new. This guy. You remember that guy. Why can't I shoot him? Okay. Okay, I think I can handle the boss at this much health. Should be doable. Nah! What? Two hits? Seriously? Ah, okay. Let's see how it is.
Alright, that one wasn't so bad.
No, McDonald's just came out with a new spicy nugget thing. It's not bad. It just wasn't impressive. It's not like something worth getting. It's like I think we were talking about this with NDiddy. Who's that guy that just got that endorsement? Like the first NBA endorsement since the McJordan. Travis Scott. So the Travis Scott meal came out, and it's literally the McJordan with the barbecue not on the burger, just separate. Which is like, it feels lazy. I mean, obviously no one actually remembers getting a McJordan, but you know, that's not the point. The point is, like, it should be a little bit more special than getting a discount on a McDouble with some bacon on it. Oh wow, that was quick. And Ronald McDonald just found an old McJordan in a shed and said, hey, I can sell this. Wow, am I just gonna go through to the end boss without any sort of damage? Oh, okay, wow, I made it. I made it with no damage and almost like a three-quarter full berserk bar. This should end well. I've got a good feeling about this one. There we go, we're finally on even footing. Okay, get that health bar out, and we're ready. Already ready with another berserk. What's up with that? Haha! Phase one out, no damage still. Maybe I'll perfect this one. Actually, I think I got all the enemies in this stage, so I might actually get 100%. Some more berserk bar. I just want another berserk. Oh no! There goes my perfect. Yeah, they weren't really expecting that anyway. I don't think they have a bonus for 100% health. Oh well. I missed one enemy. Who did I miss? Oh my goodness. Oh, that's good bothering. Okay, is this it? Is this the end of the game? Oh, okay, well, we're getting closer. I have a level 8 dragon, I guess, or something. Really, that's gonna bother me, that one enemy that got away. Come on.
Ah, okay. Everyone's shots in this game has a different texture, so it's kind of disorienting trying to figure out what to shoot at. Oh, okay. That's not good. Ah! My great egg. I pull off my berserk and I just slow down where there's no enemies. Oh, okay. That's not good. I'm assuming they need these things to fly. Wow, Berserk didn't kill him. Okay. Where's the music? Okay. Here comes the boss, presumably. What the? How am I supposed to dodge that? He was covering the whole screen. Okay. This opening segment is really disorienting because I'm surrounded on all sides and I think I just need to berserk everything. Ah!
That is exactly what I am attempting to do. I think I'm doing pretty okay right now. I think I'm doing pretty okay. Got everyone. You in the turrets. Go back in the ship. And break more stuff. Alright, we got a full berserk gauge, that's good enough for me. As soon as we get the tel bar up on the screen. Okay, it's starting to hit me. What? Oh, okay. Go ahead. Okay. Barely made it out of that. Where'd the ship go? Alright. Missing one? Can I get it on the last boss? Oh, that's mildly irritating. So I'm gonna have like the second best dragon in Panzer Dragoon Saga. That is annoying. Oh, it doesn't? Oh, if I can handle this, I'll be fine. What I want, I was going for the whatever unlocks you have in Panzer Dragoon Saga, if you have a certain kind of save file or whatever. Whoa, 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 how did he hit me that quick? Whoa! I thought you had to have a certain amount of something on your C file in order to get the a certain kind of unlock. Oh well. I'm the second best dragon, and I'll just make do with what I have. Took away half my health just doing a scene transition. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I'll just bang my head against. Okay. Well, we didn't quite make it to 24 clear points. Okay, I gotta miss these tail things or whatever. Okay, it's the tail, it's the tail. I'm not seeing the tail. How can she slap? Oh. Ah! Alright, moving to the side. Ah, crap. That berserk did nothing to these missiles. Okay, at least I'm doing okay on this one. There we go! Who is this guy? Is that a robot? Maybe. I think I'll try this again on my own time. That would probably help. I mean, this is the first time I played this game. Wait, the same thing? Wait, okay, what's going on? Okay, am I having a vision of the future? Is that what this is? So, am I the guy from the first game? Are we just gonna keep on going and doing stuff and then he's gonna go kill himself in the first game? I know it's a prequel, but the guy from the first game. Oh, right. No. The first writer got shot through the chest and got replaced by some dude. Right, okay. But it's the same dragon, though. The same dragon from Zwa grows up to be the dragon from the first one. Well, I played it. Okay, so the dragon from the first one is not the same one as the dragon from Zwei. He's okay, yeah, that's fair. I'm not gonna ruin it. So I'm guessing at some point between Zwei and the first one, he gets unstoned, and some guy finds him, and then he gets shot in his chest. And then some other guy gets on. Okay, well, I mean, maybe not tonight. I think I'm packing it in for the night. Yeah, go ahead. I'll just put in the next 20 hours. I do plan on streaming Saga, though. I wanna have a report. So what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to take this video and split it up and have a Let's Play of Panzer Dragoon and a Let's Play of Zwei. And then I'll start a series of Let's Plays on the on Saga, because I just want to... There's probably a long play somewhere on YouTube, but I'd like to have one. I might beat you to it. I mean, it's probably not going to happen until I get my house, but once I get my house, I'll probably just do, you know, some weekday nights I'll just do game night regularly. I mean, does his audience care about Saturn? That's the thing. Because maybe, is he like a Fortnite streamer? Like they're expecting newer first-person competitive shooters or something like that? Well, maybe. I'm going to try and do this Mario Maker. I don't know what that means. Weapon Master. I mean, it could be worse. What's the top rank? Oh, well, that's Panzer Dragoon Spy.